Right, I thought I'd just make this little video just to explain how I balance my rotors. Now, obviously there's the balance between, you know, as it's spinning, but there's also trueness when it's actually running. You don't want it to wobble, right? When it's running, spinning around, you don't want it wobbling. Now, the way I deal with that is I actually don't stick these together initially. I leave it so that the my inside section is loose. And once I put it on the rotor, the way you get it so it runs true is because there's two axes. There's actually the pivot axis for the drive shaft that goes through there, and also the drive shaft goes through here as well. And there's a fraction, a very small amount of movement between the two. So once I get it on the drive shaft, basically what I do is I just move it slightly, tilt it very slightly each way until I get it true. Then I turn the rotor, I look to see if it's running true and not wobbling. And once I get it bang on so that it's not wobbling, then I super glue the ring to the other part so that it anchors it so it no longer can shift. Well, obviously the magnets are going to go through there as well. So there's a bit of resistance because of the magnets, because you've got to push against, you've got to slide the magnets a little bit. But once I get that so that it's true and it's not got any wobble in it, then I can super glue things together. And I usually do that while it's in situ on the actual rotor itself. So the same thing goes for this one, which I put the magnets in. There's a very, very slight amount of movement. You've got to push quite hard on this ring because the magnets are in there. But it allows me basically just to twist it gently to get it so that it runs dead true. So that's how I get the alignment and get rid of any wobble which would be there. And the previous design, which I actually did, I actually moved the plastic washers themselves. You know, the plastic washers weren't stuck. Then I twisted it slightly. Then I got the washers, put super glue behind them, pushed them up against the thing, and that usually works. But sometimes things get moved, and yeah, you end up with a super glued, out of balance, or wobbly rotor, which is can happen sometimes. But yeah, as long as it's done carefully, it usually works. So anyway, just a little update video on that.